Hey beauties. So I'm super excited to be shooting this video and sharing it with you guys. I don't know if you guys have noticed the excitement that has been going on, that was released on the 15th of December for the presenters. I don't know if you guys can see this. Can we check this out, please? All right. So this that I have here is our reformulated 3D Plus mascara. So when this was released, everyone went completely gaga over it. But with new things comes trial and error and improvements. So they have taken the 3D Plus and they have basically given it a humongous upgrade. So what they did, if they've added 4 new polymers to our gel, which let me show you the gel wand. If anyone knows, we went from almost like an hourglass with the original whenever I started to a cone shape. Check out this itty bitty brush. Check this out. This allows not only for you to get those tiny little lashes on the bottom, but it actually helps to separate your top lashes so they look more separated. That way they're not all stuck together. So I'm gonna show you guys really, really super quick how to use these. Even the fibers have changed, guys. Oh my gracious, the fibers have changed. They added a, in both of them too, they've added a stopper thing to kind of pull all the excess product out, but I'm so excited. I cannot wait to show you. So I left this eye over here naked so that way I can show you guys how to apply our mascara. Are you ready? Remember, and it's still the same, it's still a two-step process, so you're still gonna do gel, fiber, gel. So I'm super excited because before I was having to use a base coat, so I was actually spending more money to use it, but now this, oh my gosh, I can't wait to show you guys. Super simple, and then once I show you guys application, I'm gonna come back with some tips and tricks to tell you guys how to maximize your results with using the new reformulated 3D Plus.
See your light, I know it's coming and I'm terrified. No more defenses here to hide behind. Oh, just you and I. And through the smoke, I see it burning like a ray of hope. I found.
Sorry, I had to move my camera. The light that's coming in here where we're staying is kind of got all funky on me. But that is it, guys. That's it. That's all it takes. Now, if you want to add a little bit more va-va-voom and you want a little bit more length, then you do it again. So whenever you seal it with that last coat of gel, do the same thing with the fibers, let it set, then go ahead and do another thing of gel. So a couple tips and tricks as far as what you can do to maximize your results with the mascara. Okay, so a little bit of this goes a long way. So you're not going to want to pile on a bunch of jello at a time. Get them coated nicely front and back. Whenever you move over and you start using your fibers, you're going to want to use the fibers while your gel is still wet. Don't let that gel set, because if you let that gel set before you put the fibers on, you're just going to have a crap ton of fallout and it's not going to grab onto your lashes. So while it's still wet, what you're going to do is you're going to move over to your fibers. Your fibers, did you see whenever I pulled the wand out, I rolled it on the back of my hand. That helps impact the fibers into your wand. And then whenever you go to apply it, did you notice too, I did not use it like a normal mascara. I didn't go from the root clear up to the tip. For length, you're going to start from the mid of your lash to the tip and don't brush it on. Use a back and forth motion. I got this mascara on the 15th. That way I could practice and learn the best way to teach you guys how to apply this. It works fabulously, back and forth. So impact those fibers on the back of your hand, roll that brush, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And then you're going to want to let it set. Give it a little time to set up. Move on to something else that you need to do on your face, whether you want to go ahead and apply your lip, whether you need to put your blush on, anything like that. It's just a quick minute, okay? And then once it sets, then go back through with the gel. And that's it. That's all it takes, guys. It has been foolproof. Like, I won't lie, with the other formulas, I had to manipulate and had to work so much to get my lashes to set the way that they do because I really don't have mini lashes at all. Like, they're very sparse and they're very, very light. So, the fact that I didn't have to manipulate this and I just had to learn, you know, a little tweaking, like what to do to get it to work with my lashes, and that was it. That was it, guys, and it's super, super simple. I am so in love with this new reformulation, and you guys too. If you guys are a mascara user, I'm telling you, get your hands on this because they have upgraded our upgrade, and it's amazing. It's amazing. So, word on the street is it was supposed to release on the 15th, but there could be a good possibility that it's going to release a little bit earlier, which is really, really good. But I do know that come January 1st, New Year's Day, if you purchase the presenter kit, which is $99 for 230 some dollars worth of stuff, you're going to get the new reformulated mascara in there. And then you're going to have the option of whether you want to be a kidnapper, get your mascara, plus a crap ton of other goodies. Or you can buy the kit and start slinging some mascara because this mascara is what built my business. It is what got me started, and I just can't get over this. Like, comparing to what the original version looked like, or original version, the original formula is compared to this one now, it's mind blowing. It's absolutely mind blowing. So, if you guys have any questions, please post them in the comments below. If not, feel free to personal message me. I'd be happy to answer any questions you guys may have. So, I will talk to y'all soon. I hope you guys are like in love with this as much as I am in love with this because it's bananas. It is bananas. So I will talk to y'all soon. Love you guys. Bye. Nothing I can see but you when you dance.